We're going to find the midpoint between points 10, 7 and negative 4, negative 3. We're going to use the formula in the top right-hand corner to plug the points in. So we have 10 minus 4 over 2 and 7 minus 3 over 2. If we solve each one of these, we get our midpoint of 3 and 2. Now we're going to plot the line using the points we originally used. And draw the line, and then we can label 3, 2, which is our midpoint.